Are you having issues updating your Amazon Echo Show device? Then you are at the right place, as here is how to fix the issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Check internet connection. Make sure your Echo Show is connected to a stable Wi-Fi network. A weak or unstable connection can prevent updates. Disconnect your router, wait for about 30 seconds, and plug it back in to refresh the connection. Method 2. Power cycle your Echo Show. The next thing you can do is power cycle the Echo Show device. To do that, disconnect your Echo Show from the power source. Allow it to sit unplugged for about 10 to 15 seconds. Reconnect your Echo Show to the power source and restart it. Method 3. Mute the device. Press the mute button on your Echo Show and leave it on mute for about 30 seconds. The device may automatically attempt to update during this time. Method 4. Deregister and re-register the device. Head to Manage Your Content and Devices. Navigate to the Devices tab. Find your Echo Show and click Deregister. After that, re-register the device and see if this could fix the issue. Method 5. Factory Reset. Swipe down from the top of the screen and select Settings. Scroll down to Device Options. Tap on Reset to Factory Defaults and confirm the reset. Follow the setup instructions to set up your Echo Show again. Method 6. Contact Amazon Support. If none of the methods work, contact Amazon Support for further assistance. If you continue to experience issues, it might be a hardware problem and you may need to consider getting a replacement device. And there you have it. The methods to fix the issue when you are having trouble updating the Amazon Echo Show device. We hope the methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know about which method has solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.